All right, Sal, this one's for you, man.